Okay. Ivan Bateros first, how are you today? Do you
good,
prepare
good.
Well?
Beautiful day, not more rain, so perfect day.
And how is the shape?
I hope good. Last week in Canada I was fifth, so I think the four you don't lose in 1 week, so we'll see.
Do you see yourself as a potential winner for today? I mean, you have the good characteristics for that course. Do you feel like you could win?
Yeah, it's possible, no? It depends how they do the race, because the climb looks easy, but it's super hard. And 12 times is going to be quite tricky parkour, you know? So I think it's going to be a hard race.
A bit too hard for you? Or with your climbing abilities, it could be good?
Depends, no? Yeah, if I have a good day, I think I can be there. And then also depends how they race and how many laps to the finish they start to go full gas.
The fact that Spain is maybe not one of the favorite country, that opens you some opportunities. Maybe nobody will look too much at you. And
well, I think also it's Marc Soler. He was flying in the Vuelta a España, so I think we have a good team, no? With me for the final and with him for the previous attacks. And I think we can do a nice race.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Good luck.